Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Helen Arledge from createcrochet.co.uk and this is part two of my knitted man's pullover. So just to recap, for size 38 inch chest, I need to cast on 110 stitches using 3¼ millimeter needles. So I've done this and I'm going to work knit one per one rib until it measures 2.5 centimeters. So this will be the front of the pullover. So now I'm going to show you the back that I have started. You knit the main part in 4 millimeter needles. So I've done my 2.5 inches in the rib and then I have knitted in stocking stitch until it measures 14.5 inches. So now I'm going to shape the armholes. So I'm going to cast off 7 stitches at the beginning of this next row. Then you knit to the end of this row. Then we turn round and cast off another 7 stitches at the beginning of the next row using purl stitches. So this decreases the edge ready for the armhole. So now we can just purl to the end of that row. So now we have decreased 7 stitches on both sides, ready to do the armhole shaping. So next we decrease 1 stitch at each end of the next and at every following alternate row until there are 77 stitches left. So to decrease, you just knit 2 together. So you do a decrease row, knitting 2 together at each end, and then you do a purl row, and you carry on doing that until you have 77 stitches left on your needles. So now I'm at the end of my decreasing row, and don't forget to knit 2 together. So now I'm going to repeat a purl row, and then a decrease row, and then a purl row, and then a decrease row, and then a purl row until I have 77 stitches. And the sleeve edge armhole needs to measure 8¾ inches. So when I've done that, I will come back and show you how to shape the shoulders. So I hope you like my video. Please subscribe to my channel, and thank you very much for watching today.